UKIP and the Conservatives wrapped up over 70% of the votes in Fareham. The Purple Party mirrored their success in the north with a number of second places across the south. Although this success does not translate to seats in the House of Commons, they are now much more than the protest party they were considered as for so many years before 2015.